And here they come.
The following is a Tornado Tag Team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 471 pounds, the Outlaws.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
This is gonna be good.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 395 pounds.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Here we go, Tornado Tag Team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team is going to thrive in this environment? You'll be surprised how much chemistry can change when you don't get to hold the tag rope all match.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Ouch.
And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
DDT! He can end it here!
He's got him!
He keeps his team in the match.
Hammerlock wrenched in.
David to the arm.
Bam! Down he goes.
He's heading back to the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
He moves just in time. Driving the
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save.
Pulls the ripcord. Ripcord knee.
To the outside, Tope Con Hero.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your...
No way!
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
A clothesline. Gets him with the counter.
With the reversal.
Uh-oh.
German suplex released.
Sky-high monkey flip.
Oh, that was inventive.
Oh, my gosh.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Oh. Oh.
And that one misses the mark.
Oh, my God. What an elbow. Get into a drop. The elbow to the open.
Survive that.
Double impact.
He's trying to find a way to attack, but complete.
Oh, look out. You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Ooh, man, what a hit. Vicious knee and kick back here. My goodness.
Was a good one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, the Outlaws.
Folks, you really don't see matches this exciting very often.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.